when we translate prajna as wisdom, it can lead us down a fairly faulty path because it's not your ordinary smarts. Prajna is composed of two elements, pra, meaning before, and jna, meaning knowing. So prajna can be understood as before knowing. So there's this element that we have, the time element of jumping to a conclusion, but rather allowing ourselves the space, time of before knowing, waiting, listening, listening to our whole body as we take in information. So this is called doing Prajnaparamita.